not to run into any gecko along the way. Might be best to avoid that area altogether if you can.
Use extra caution.
Snake, it's kind of a schlep, but I've sent you data on an alternate route. Follow the mark on your radar. It's pretty dark in there. Switch the solid eye to night vision mode. Snake, hurry and get to the rendezvous point with our informants. First, you'll have to get to the other side of that collapsed building. The only way across is straight through.
Thank you.
Okay, Snake. Hurry to the rendezvous point. Your radar is marked with which way to go.
Move!
Akiba, hurry up!
Switch out!
amoeba's been knocked out.
Otacon, I know where li-
Okay, time to head for the surface. Head for the research lab where Naomi's being held. It's to the north.
This is HQ. Acknowledged. Sending reinforcements.
Oh, you again.
What happened?
What's up with you?
What? Something just... What?
Is someone there? What's going on?
Huh?
You okay?
Huh?
Where's the enemy?
Cover! What happened?
What?
What? Oh, footsteps. You again.
Every ass.
We're under attack!
What? Where's the enemy?
Have got an armored dozer. They're probably going to use it to bust their way into the mansion. Give it some cover and it might get you inside the compound. Somewhere inside those mansion grounds. Proceed immediately. Infiltrate the place and find out where she is.
The nano.
You're surrounded, Snake. You'll have to break through to go after Naomi. Take out those enemy soldiers and clear a path. Snake, she's shed her suit. Who knows what she'll throw at you next? Watch out! Snake, follow Naomi's trail and find out where they took her. Watch out, though. You might run into a few holdups along the way. Snake, the trail splits up into multiple directions. Look closely at the footprints. Looks like they split up here. You think that could be Naomi's?
He's here. He's small. He's about 50 meters dead ahead.
Hop up the enemy!
Naomi's shoe prints just vanish, but just hers. They must have gone separate ways here. The footprints go in different directions.
Do something!
them get too close.
FTS on our ass!
Taking a stroll after curfew? Something's up, Snake. Tail him.
Representatives of Ravensor.
stay out of the light. There's something fishy about that PMC trooper. Do you hear whistling? Thank you.
Back in my... As the time... There was nothing...
We have to keep Big Boss's body out of enemy hands, no matter what. Get the body safely to the canal escape point. Bad news. The decoy vans have all bitten the dust, which means the enemy will be focusing on you now. I just need you to hold them off a little longer.
Need help in front.
I think we lost them. Snake! She's come out of her suit! Watch out! She's gonna try to grab you!
Way to bring...
I don't... Snake, I've checked the APU on this floor and engaged the generator. Energy output is low, but it should be enough to power the elevator. Try the elevator and see if it's working. Okay, first go down the central hallway. Don't worry, it's not electrified anymore. I finished. Okay, Snake. Take the stairs down and go to the north door. I'll open it for you with the Mark III.
Thank you.
Echo, the Mark III is totally defenseless while working on the door. You'll have to distract the Gecko so they don't spot it. Okay, Snake, it's open now.
Yo, Snake.
Snake, I've got something to tell you about Naomi Hunter.
What about her?
She might be a spy.
To kill me? Is that all you cared about?
Frank Yeager. The man who you destroyed was my brother and my only family.
Gray Fox.
You killed my benefactor. And sent my brother home a cripple. I vowed revenge.
But I can't go yet. I still have a job to do.
I vowed revenge.
just up ahead. The hangar's just a little bit further. Stay en route. Rex is on the floor above you. Use the lift. Care of Rex. You take Vamp. Kill that monster. Get Naomi back, Snake. Please. That crouched gecko are blinking. When they stop blinking, it'll blow. Procedure. Don't let that happen. Just like that, Snake. have to get out. Follow the supply chain. Stomp those gecko and head straight for the exit. Snake, I've made Rex's control panel. Check it out before you get started. Good job, Snake. You made it on board. Welcome to Haven. Enemy units are already on their way. Break through their defenses and find GW's server room. Snake, use that watertight door to get in.
corridor leading to TW is defended by directed energy weapons that emit certain types of microwave.
Did you say microwave?
At that rate, the waves will start to evaporate.
Sounds like the perfect job for me.
Thank you. Enough is enough, Snake. You can't take any more of this.
It's not about winning or losing.
Tons of dying men enforce attention like deep thought. Their words are spent. They are seldom spent.
Why don't we get somebody else to be our guard?
I've got nothing to lose. You were the lightning in that ray. You can still shine through the darkness.
Go! Go! Hurry!
Sorry.
We'll meet again. On the other side.
It's time to do your duty. Failure will spell doom for the human race.
Go!
Thank you. Take this! Time to die!
Fearing me. But you're so
0. This is good, isn't it?
Snake, wait up. You forgot these.
No thanks. I'm quitting.
Snake!
These things will kill you.
Where will you go? Our fight is finished. There's nothing left for us to do.
No. There's one thing I still have to do. I have to see this age off. See what the future brings.
Sounds good to me. I'll go with you.
Otacon. I'm gonna be dead soon. You don't have to come.
You said it yourself, Snake. There's nothing inside you can pass on to the next generation. No genes, no memes. You're man-made. You're a beast.
I know. A blue rose. There won't be any happy Beauty and the Beast ending for me. What little time I have left will be spent living as a beast. A shadow of the inside. Of the old age.
Exactly. That's why you need me. As a witness.
A witness?
Yeah. Someone on the outside to bear witness to your final days. Someone to pass on your story. Not that I'm the only witness. But I'll remember everything you were and stick with you to the end.
Otacon.
Besides, you wouldn't let me suffer Sunny's eggs alone, would you?
Rising again.